right behind corn whiskey. I fell asleep.
My name is Billy Craft. I lived on a farm with plenty land, but then I got cursed and all I have left, my name is just this camp. Ran into some problems trying to cross enemy borders as I was trying to perform my duties as a kitchen porter. Bunch of skills I learned back in the army, now I tell you, like how you shoot and hold a lighter next to gas containers. End up with some scars, but thank God I'm still alive, and now the only thing I need to learn is just how to survive. I was hoping for when I was just a shit is that one day I'll crack a bottle and I'll stick it in my neck. Nothing seems to work, and then I blame that on my mama, cause she raised a fucking animal and all I have is drama. I used to have a horse, he ran up the cliff and dove, and later on these Mexicans just had to cook it in the stove. Now I'm fucking stranded and I try to be a man, but in the voice inside my head says the story just began. I guess I will be seeing all you fuckers in a minute. Now I have to cook my fucking chicken and then eat it. I think I fucking hurry up, I also need to fart, and then I need to fucking set this cam before it gets too dark. Fucker!